Okay, so let's get this started with a basic 50-50. Come in with as much speed as you feel comfortable with. Try to go as parallel as possible and try not to turn your shoulders too much. Once you see the rail, pop a nice ollie off your front edge and look where you're going to land on the rail. Then, focus on the last part of the rail and get prepared for the landing. That's it. Have fun.